Hello everyone, my name is Clayton and welcome back to Titanfall 2. Today, well, if it wasn't obvious, I unlocked the Monarch. Now, I played around with him for a little bit, threw on some very beautiful zebra camo, also purchased a thing, this thing, and funny thing is, I'm not even gonna use that thing. How cool. Well, we're gonna play some more Titan Brawl, maybe one match, and then we're gonna play out some attrition or PvP. So let's hop right into this. Oh god. You know, every time I see these maps, I don't have a good feeling about them. If anything, I feel really, really scared. Let's move in and do some business. Huh? Huh? Anybody wanna pop their head out of here? Fine, I didn't want to see you anyway, so I'm gonna go over here and shoot this guy in the feet. How does it feel, huh? Look at that, feels good. Oh, that felt good. Shooting you guys in the feet. Yes. Shoot that guy. Can you dash while you're crouching? Whoop. Not sure if this, I think it, what is it called? It's the rocket thing. Not sure if it's, too good. It doesn't seem too good. There's a guy back there. I'm gonna try and flank around him. I'm not even gonna. Alright, I guess I'm going straight in. I wasted that. Come on. Kinda wish they had the original core. That thing like wrecked. It was awesome. Something tells me it was a little too overpowered and that's why they don't have it. Nope, not gonna have it. Gonna come over here, look out this window, see nothing, and go right over here and shoot this guy. Okay, that is not good. Spam everything, please. Get out, get out, get out, get out! Okay, this guy comes over here, we gotta blast him. You are dead, sir. Oh, I am so dead. I don't know how I didn't take any more damage. Wow, and they're still shooting me for some reason. There was two other Titans out there, they literally could have shot them. That was lucky. What am I saying? That wasn't luck, that was pure skill. I knew he was gonna do that. Nope, 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 nope. Not a pen. Oh, wow. Back to the assist. How many assists I already got? Ooh, only got one. Nice. Why are you chasing me? That's probably something I was freaking out. And my teammate couldn't freaking help me out. You couldn't hit that guy the other way. Really, bro? Alright, Levitus, I'm with you, man. I'm your homie. I'm with, no, screw you, man. I'm going for Jabo. Jabo seems like he needs the help. Yeah, I wouldn't go in that. That's pretty bad. Okay, now we go. And we shoot the stupid Scorch. He's almost dead. He's gonna come right around there. Nope. Gotta finish him, gotta finish him. Why? 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 There's two other Titans over there and you're telling me they literally cannot corner this guy. Seriously, bro. Alright, now we double team him. Because for some reason nobody wants to double team these guys. Wait, you're not stealing my kill, bro. That felt good. Hi, Jabu. Bye, Jabu. I'm getting better with those rockets. I'm with Nightmare. Nightmare, we gotta help our guys out, bro. Can't just leave them hanging. I went for that. Ready? That's what I thought. Keep begging, begging. Smack him. Jump right in. Run away. Run away. Just run away. Pop smoke. Why can I move faster? I am dead. Wow. Four Titans came out of freaking nowhere. Oh wow. And I was running with the pack too. I could have just charged with them. They probably wouldn't even notice me. Run around here and get the advantage of these guys though. Get the advantage and then surely die because... Where is he? Nope, I'm dead. Of course, he was right behind me and nobody else came in to help me. Except that one guy, you know, that just came in at the wrong freaking time, you know, when I'm dead. Wow, I hate you. I really hate you. Nothing ever seems to, you know, work out in my favor. I did not like that match. I got 5 for 5. That's 5 kills and 5 assists. Wow. That was bad. Alright, now we're going to hop on to some attrition. Better take off the PvP. We're going to hop into some attrition. See how this goes. See if it goes any better than the way it's been going. Because, to be honest, I did not do good at Monarch that game. I didn't do really good at all. Maybe it's the Toad. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? I just love this map. Yeah, you're weird. How many people are in this lobby anyways? Apparently there's enough. Did you just have a male voice? What the heck? I am so confused. Well, I can't promise I'll make him beg for mercy, but I can promise I'll probably die. We can't stay here. Move. Just like that. Oh, hey. Okay, you know what? What is it called? The alternator? Whatever it is. It's that little SMG. It seems to be being a little more popular than normal. Payback. There we go. Nobody's coming behind us. Kill this dude. Nope. Never mind. Booty warrior? You killed me with your booty. There are so many more choke points than I realized. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Somebody calm me down. Stop that point right there. Oop, guy over there. What is aim? What is aim? What is Firestar? But hey, guess what we got? Little old Monarch action. Let's just bring him in right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we are. Ooh. You look like a beautiful zebra. Come on, my zebra friend. Let's go. See how effective the gun is against just the normal pilot. Not very. Wow. Even in a freaking giant Titan with a huge gun, I still get assist.
2 down. Keep it going, pilot.
Yeah, I'll keep it going. I'll keep it rocking and rolling. I just killed a grunt. This gun is not very good for killing this guy. I will say that. Guy behind us? He's dead. Nice. Don't know why I have a guy on my back. He's literally just gonna die. You're a douche. You are a douche, sir. You are a total douche. I will be honest with everybody. I really don't like playing as the Titans. I just can't play good as Titans. I'm pretty decent with, like, Tone and Legion, my two favorite Titans. But other than that, I can't play Titans. I just suck with them. I usually play more as the Pilot, and I actually prefer playing as the Pilot more than playing as the Titan, which is like the main part of the game, which is really weird. You are dead, sir. I am still looking because I know this Hitman dude is here. I do not trust one bit of it. Is that him? That's some dude though, and I'm about to freaking die. Oh, Hemlock, I hate you. I hate the Hemlock. I'm getting absolutely destroyed. Big Nardis, you still there, bud? No, he moved. He moved on. Okay. Wow. You. That is such a clever name. I just... Oh, I love you. Get your smart pistol... What? Are you kidding me? Die, you. Don't know where that freaking beacon is. There's a guy over here that die anime. Clever way to spell that. Okay, got a blast. Literally just wasted all that. Keep fighting, Pilot. No. I don't like this spot. This spot is just dangerous. This spot though, this is a nice spot. I like this spot. Gonna pop your head out of you. Oh. Almost wasted it. Keep on forgetting. Can't hold it.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Is that guy seriously not dead yet? Yep, don't like it. Don't like it. Oh, well, we won. I think we'll go one more match. Shoot some things down there. That was a really quick match. If I say so myself. You? I don't like you. That's why I killed you. So, go away. You don't mind if I hitch a ride? Nope, you do mind. Let me just freaking... Let me hitch a ride, dude! Nice. 15 kills. 14 minion kills. Not sure if I got an assist. Oh wait, I did get an assist. Here we go. Oh, you know what? This is actually good. I haven't played on this map yet, and I heard they did make a lot of adjustments to it. To make it more speedy and quick. Make it more fluent, because there was a lot of spots where you'd be trying to jump up and you'd hit something. Kind of like this stupid box on a relic. It'll be backing up in that little cave part. Not the tiny cave, but like the big cave on the right side of the map. Where if you spawn with all the trees. Yeah, if you spawn on that side. There's this box that just totally screws you up. Not sure if that was actually a thing. Let's see if they moved the dead robot. Nope, he's still there. Chilling like dead robots do. See? Oh, they added a zip line. That is sweet. Just wasted so many bullets shooting at absolutely freaking nothing. I am just killing grunts. I have no idea where all the guys are at. Well, there was that guy. Alright, where are all the people? What the heck? That was scary. Okay, yep, and that answered my question, and I died.
Well done, Pilot.
Wow, I could have I got so many kills there.
Titan ready. Oh. Call at any time, pilot.
Monarch. You're gonna have to wait till I die again, so let's just hope we don't die.
Oh, what? I'm dead.
Oh god, oh god, oh yep. Frank Mon. Nice. I respect you. That was hard to say. Oh jeez. Alright, come on, Monarch. We got this. We got this. We've got this. Oh, wow. Put up a shield. Respectable. Respectable. Spectre, get out of here. I thought you were a real guy. Yeah, I would recommend you probably leave. Not gonna be on this puppy too long. Yep, truck. Okay, yep, that was fun. You know, Titan's favorite part of the game. Definitely not, you know, angry or anything. You have got to be kidding me. Really? Are you serious? Oh, you know? Today's just not my day. How the heck? I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know. Map hack detected. Map hack detected. There's a guy behind us. Holy crap, he freaking ran in our spawn. Get out. No girls allowed. Get out. I just got kicked off the zip line. What, am I not good enough for you, huh? Is this how it is? Is this how it is? Let me out. Oh, I just wanted out. Definitely gotta take care of this Frank Mon guy hiding over here in the corner. You're dead. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop aiming, Frank Mon. Do you show your stupid little face? All you stalkers can die. Frank Mon, show yourself. I feel like this is new. This is cool. I don't really want to call my Titan because I don't really do. Wow, that is a lot of traffic. You know what? That is worth it. Land on them, please. Please, please. We got one. I guess we'll let them bark. Zebra these guys. Nay. Run, find some tiny guys, totally destroy them, because that's what I do as a Titan. I destroy face with Titans. I'm so good at them. Oh my god. Darkers! I am dead. You know, screw you guys, I am going home. Freaking run. Wow. That was a huge mistake. Shouldn't have done that. But, you know, I made the call, learned a lesson, and. Hey, I got him again. Oh, come on, please. Please. Wow. Get out of here, man. Stupid. Really? A third time, Monarch? We should just call him Desperate. That was a great joke. Oh, wow. I almost didn't see him for a second. Hey, he's spawned all the way over there. I'm pretty surprised. Really, bro? Really? Oh yeah, that felt good. He's not even in his Titan. I just killed a freaking robot. And we still lost. But You know what? We're gonna kill all these guys. Cause who doesn't want to kill a bunch of random dudes? I got him for you, man. I got him.
Well,
you know, we got 9 kills, 24 minion kills, cause I couldn't find anybody. But I'd say that was a pretty successful match. Besides the parts where I died a lot, but it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Fan of Monarch? Not really, but pretty good match. So, you guys know the drill. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!